If I was just come to speak to you. Okay, yeah. So, I'm gonna walk to the store. I didn't even know this was recording. But yeah, I did my video. I posted a video about, because I have this app called Color by Numbers. And I saved a couple of the videos that, I mean not videos, a couple of the colorings on there that I liked it. They have two separate apps, so they come from two separate color by number apps. Y'all honestly hope it be like this tomorrow. No rain. 1:17 is what the time is. But yeah, trust me. Just like this tomorrow, I'm gonna be happy. I'm finna take this stuff and then bring my ass back. But she's a nice lady. And that's her husband. Oh, that's who that was. And her dude together. That's all I tell my dude, you get your damn car, I get mine. So, yeah. When I come back from school, I'm gonna check the mailboxes. Hope I don't be hot. Yeah, I'm just walking. Hello. Okay, y'all need to change your phone. That sound. Cause every time I click my to make a video, it sounds like it's taking a picture. But sorry, y'all. I had to make a phone call. That's why my video didn't last very long inside the stove. Or whatever. But, I'm gonna go my ass back across the hill. Hope ain't no car turn. Or want to turn at the last minute. So, yeah. Take my ass across the hill. Back in that house I go, because it's 1:32. Ain't shit outside for me. Let me get my key out. So, I'm getting the damn gate. Y'all, be a lot of cars coming down this way that'll turn on to oncoming traffic just to get up in here. To the south. When you could just turn right here and do a U-turn. So all the hell you gotta do is do a damn U-turn. And he needs to look where the fuck he's going. Thing coming? No. And thing come the wrong way? No. He hurt my ass on up. And I just walked across the damn grass. How these damn shorts keep rolling up between my thighs, honey. I'm gonna go see if anything in the mailbox now. And if it is, then I'm gonna be good. I ain't gotta come back later. But if not, then I'll just come back at 5 or 4. I don't know why you gotta change. Back that ass the fuck on that. That barbershop over here never had no business.